Deep pool. Oh man, this is like an advanced version of the other one. Okay, Baba is you, Keke has text. There's nothing in the pen this time. Nothing below the camera. Skull is defeat, order is sync, text is defeat. Flag is win, no float. Yeah, so a lot of these maps are variations, like harder variations of previous ones, which is pretty cool. Except we thought it was hard before when we had, and usually what happens is it's the same setup except with less stuff, which makes it a lot harder. So we could take this solution that we work out here and go back to the previous one and that would work. So this one's just harder, so we're less likely to find it in the previous one. And these are the ones that take a lot of time. I say before we solve it in like 2 minutes because chat's awesome. Don't think the one here will work for the other one. The only difference is that there's no opening here and we're missing some stuff. Oh, that's true. There's no skull has wall. Okay, so there's a little bit extra. That's true. So that means we just need to destroy it then. Bubble will always be you. Unless we go text is you, we can't because text is defeat. So we go, we make it a text has Keke, I guess. Keke has Baba. Keke is you. We can push the has down. That doesn't matter. Baba has Keke as you. Hey Moogle, how you doing? Maybe we didn't need to destroy text. Do you have pizza? Doesn't work. Also, skull is defeat. So we won't end up destroying the skull. Unless we push text into it. Oh. Yeah, that's not gonna work. It almost has to be Tex has Keke, right? Yeah, so from here we can either push text up. Not having a BaBa is push. Where we can swap this around and do it at the same time. No, it doesn't work. Okay. It's the only way we get an extra thing out of it. It would make sense that BaBa is a sheep, right? Just seems reasonable. Yeah, so that's just straight up defeat. Bloodlet, how you doing? Keke doesn't has you. Well, that'd be kind of funny. Then we can go run Keke off in into the water and little Panz appears in there. What happens with text is you, since defeat, as soon as it happens, all the text disappears. And you have to undo. Yeah, so if we do it, or if we do it the other way around, if we go Keke has BaBa, and Keke is you, we'll end up with a second BaBa, but now we can't control anything. Sometimes it does. If we did it that BaBa has a Keke, it would be great if we could push. Because then we could push BaBa in and spawn another Keke, but we can't push him. So I'm pretty sure we have to get a text to touch the skull. figure BaBa has text. Tweaking to BaBa is text. But now we don't have anything. Yeah, so we can get rid of these two sections of water. That one and the one above it. So to get rid of the skull, we need to get a piece of text on the skull. Is what I'm thinking at the moment. That's where the text head keke option was good. Because we can kill off a piece of text and generate another item, but can't really do it again. Just do Panz is smart and done. That's right, Light. That's right. Yeah, so the skull won't sink in the water. But text is defeat and skull is defeat, so does that kill each other off? So we can't do Keke has text and do the same thing because text is missing now. Text sunk. So as soon as we touch it, it's over. This one's a stumper. I mean, that's good, right? But still. You are defeat. No. You have defeat. No way of moving the BaBa's you up either. Can I chain? Keke has text, and text has Keke until the water is gone. So if we put Keke has text. The Keke will die in the water. So now we don't have Keke has text. If we put it the other way around, where text has Keke, as soon as text dies, we no longer have text. Can have a second BaBa. Yeah. Okay, so we've got two BaBas now. But what does that do for us? We can sack one off there. So we can kind of, yeah, now we can cheese it. Okay, hang on. Now if I put BaBa has text has BaBa again. Gotta cheese it first. Oh. Now we can push that one into the skull. Well, that's interesting. Both defeat and not there. Right, so how do we obviously we BaBa has text, let's get rid of this bit of water. Text has BaBa. Text is you? No, I can't. Yeah, we can. No. No. It's any text. But maybe we can use this more text to push him through. Thank you. If BaBa is you and BaBa is win, then it completes. So yeah, we want to push that through. But how do I control the text? Has BaBa. BaBa has text is win. I can't, no, the BaBa's the one that's, oh, hang on. Yeah, so eventually we have to destroy that water, that's why. Get rid of the other one. We How did we get rid of that one? Alright, so I pushed the BaBa in. Bring this one back to BaBa has text. I think the problem. When I get to the last corner, I can't pull it out. Wait, maybe we can. BaBa has text. Again, I can't move the flag. It's not push. Yeah, so the issue with this is that the text can't be pushed into the water from here. As all previous ones, we could. This is fine at the moment though, like how do we... Maybe two is all we need. No, because as soon as we start walking off into the skull, we lose. So what we can do is kill one of those off and make it called BaBa. No, we don't vanish if we get it, we just get defeated. Hey Peruna, how you doing today? It kind of feels like this is an option to have a look at. Yeah, we just get eaten up. And there's no other. No way to get three bubbers either. That would have been too much. We have to use earbuds. Ew. I don't think having the text really mattered. It just comes down to which one do we get rid of. Get that one out of there. I pushed a barber up into it. Right. Doesn't. that's why, because we turn. There's not enough text. BaBa has text his win. No, it's not. Where's the flag? It's just here. I If you walk into the water when BaBa has Keke, you leave a Keke there, and now there's no BaBa to control. How do we do this? We've had it as... So Keke has BaBa? We started off with Keke has BaBa, didn't we? And we had to sacrifice a text to get the second one. What about flag has BaBa? The flag word is up behind the skull. We can't get to it. Let's just clear out. Oh. This feels better than the last time. I don't know why it's different. Still not enough. Unless... I mean, that's... I feel like I could have just done that from the start. Why couldn't we just done that from the start? Oh, because we couldn't get the BaBa out of there. We had to keep pushing the BaBa word, so it wasn't until we were able to get it in there we could push it down. Okay. Got him. Hey. Hey, for us. Go team. Nice.